We are back. Let's go on to the next episode here. We have two. We have Barrel and Roll, and this one is the guest team member on set. Nice. But let's do this one first, and then the second one, because the other one is two-part one again. So let's do this one first. Copyright Rangers has an argument with a stunt actor who does not want to use a proper costume, but they have to record the episode anyway in a public park. Defeat boss monster with a finishing move. Attack the boss monster with lead three times. So get in there with red and go to town. Do we get the chroma gear this time? Why are you wearing a barrel instead of your costume, mister? I am a high-value stunt actor and your silly costumes are beneath me. Wait, what? We have a contract for this episode. I love this game. So get back to that dressing room and wear whatever costume is in there. We'll even let you use the teleport effect as long as you're properly dressed. We'll move to the set and start recording while you change. Aye aye. Is he not changed or what? Alright, let's move now. Public park. Patience is a virtue, isn't it? A few moments later. Still not in a proper costume? We can't record like that, my friend. This is my costume. I'm the barrel man, and I'm going to roll all over you. Oh no, and that one's got a... he's got a gun! He's got a gun! That guy came out of the porta potty. Okay, that's enough. You're going to roll back where you came from. Just don't roll over us, boss. Defeat boss monster with a finishing move. Attack the boss monster with lead three times. And we do have chromatize. God, it's so disconcerting that... I know I've said this, but my main takeaway to the game, aside from it being awesome, is that arrow keys don't scroll. That's just not cool. That's like, who would do such a bastardly thing? All right. I could jump to 153. So this guy's got more health, so to take out this guy now, we'd have to send everyone. We could do it. I could put you here. Let's try it. Yeah, we're gonna need to triple attack this guy. So it's teamwork. Shoot, we might not even be able to jump. Dang it, we can't. See, if I put you into teamwork. Oh, except if I can't get anyone else there, we're. Oh, except I can do the double, I think. So yeah, let's go ahead. Teamwork, see if I can get there. Nope. Jump here. And, oh shit, that's not how that works. Okay, we already goofed up our first turn here. I guess I just keep my distance from the main troop. We're gonna do that for a little bit of audience boosting. And you can't even get there. You're gonna go here. Oh wow, if you're right, maybe it's if you're right next to them, you get more boost. So we could actually get a little bit of damage on here. So let's try that. Jump. Huh, that's kind of weird. But anyway, let's hit here. Oh yeah, you can't attack on your second move. Durr. Alright. Let's go over here. And you're just going to stay there. Let's go ahead and end here. But yeah, that was a disaster. Only good side is it. Oh shit, it does keep most of them away from us. Oh, so yeah, we got hit twice there. I can take it. Oh, did he miss? Barrel roll! Oh, that hurt. Okay. Weak bread crumbler. Dang. Okay, I need to. Remember which does what. Because, yeah, someone's got a heal here. I need to pay attention to what my guys can actually do so I can be more tactical. but when someone goes into teamwork, they heal those around them, which is nice. You know what? We can chromatize here and like get some AoE damage on maybe. But I think we'll kick a little bit more ass first. Let's go down here, teamwork, and send you over here. Here. Whoop. And hopefully get this guy. Nice. And you're also gonna teamwork. And you're gonna come right down here. Shoot. Could have done that a little better, but we still got it. Play-Doh. Ow, stop it. Oh. All right. We're chromatizing after this. Oh shit! Don't hit her. You hit her, didn't you? Nope. Oh, wow. He got wrecked too, though. Do you have to be at full strength to chromatize? I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Let's go ahead. Teamwork. I think we only need one to chromatize, so we're gonna go to town on this guy. Aw, man. And you're gonna take out this guy. And then you're gonna move and chromatize. Lights, camera, chromatize! Oh, and it brought the other dude back. That's nice. Oh, who's actually even got moves? Pistol? And Jet's the other one. Oh, we could lasso as a free action. How far does lasso reach? Oh, not far enough. You've got both moves, so yeah, we could move up and AoE. That's not bad. Let's try that. Multi-shot! Gadget geek. And... wait. Oh yeah, I guess you just have that. So let's go ahead, pull this dude. Eagle lasso! Whoa. And... yeah, sword slash. Nice. Ow. Barrel roll. I hate barrel roll. Oh, that doesn't help. Dang, we're also not doing the audience thing very well here. Let's go teamwork. And let's have Red jump over here. Oh shit, we didn't even need to since he's low. Okay, what's the plan here? Let's move and daze this dude. Or stun. And pink and green can both get to the boss. So let's start hitting away. Teamwork. You're gonna get some hits on there. Pink is gonna jump and hit this dude. Double attack. And Red is gonna hit this dude. Double attack! Oh shit, you know what? This guy doesn't even have enough health. I need to really be hitting this guy with Red to get the audience thing here. Let's see. Put you right here. Teamwork. Can I get there, please? Yes. Jump! Mmm. Alright, can we take it? If you teamwork there, can he get to you? No, that's too bad. Jump here in teamwork? Oh. It's not a bad idea. We might... Yeah, let's just Hadouken this dude. There's like special effects there. That's pretty cool. Alright. We don't need all of them over here. Oh shit, I didn't realize she was low too. But yeah, so let's get you over near the boss. Except we don't even know where the boss is gonna be. Let's just jump over here. And, oh shit, I forgot you also have the gun. You could have shot this dude. Oh well. Let's just go ahead and end turn there. There, we need two more hits from red. Dang it. Hey. Okay. Shoot. And this dude needs to go down. Go here and teamwork. And hopefully... Shoot, we need one more here. Can pink get there? Yes, indeed. Yeah, this is not going well. We're gonna be in trouble here. Blue. There we go. Shoot. Let's go over here. And just teamwork. I'm trying to keep red alive by not being in an obvious AoE position. I don't know if it'll work. But let's just stay where we are in teamwork. This is basically just his choice. Okay, cool. He didn't go for red. Only issue is... We need to hit him three more times. I don't think we can. Alright, and we are low on heals right now. Can we shoot from here? Nope, not quite. Alright, you know what? I think I'm just going to try to... try to take him out. Again, though, it's tricky because I don't know where he's going to end up. Let's just kind of try to split up a little bit, and hopefully he'll roll back over this way. But not into red. Hey, oh, I guess that's got a range. Nice. I wonder, should we be greedy? We might be greedy. Why is she still posing? I don't know. Teamwork. Hey, cool, we got it. Okay. And, sure, let's shoot this dude. Ooh. Who's this now? Wind. Poor Pink. Yeah, Pink is just gonna stay in the back here. Yellow could attack, but it might bait out an attack. Okay, I'm just gonna go here and hopefully get rolled on. Actually, you're low health too. It's not great. And Pink, you're gonna go way down over here. Yeah, we need one more hit from red and then we can go to town. Ah, shit. Yellow's down. Okay, go ahead, teamwork. But I'm not sure, oh, red can, there we go. Boom! Alright, we got it. Almost missed that. Ooh, let's just go with single attacks here, because that's what we can get to. Red might go down here too. Pink can't quite reach him. Jump over here. Teamwork! Yeah, he's just gonna roll right through here. Aye. Then pink is the one who heals, so that's good to know. Go right here. And teamwork. And you're going to jump right over here for the style points, literally. And hit him. Not quite enough. Alright. Are you going down too? No. Yeah, shoot. We might not even be able to do this. This barrel roller guy is annoying. And it's a little risky, but I could try to get heals. I think I'm just going to try to keep split up. Maybe go over here. I don't think she heals herself. Yeah, she doesn't. Okay, cool. He didn't go for us. Man, this isn't any better, though. You know what? We might be able to finish with a... Oh. Let's go ahead. Heal. Heal Dukin. Nice. And take one step back and teamwork. Yeah, we just need one more hit on this guy. He should. No, he ends up way over there. I don't know. Go over here. I should have checked to make sure that he's in range. He is. Shoot, that's not going to be any better though. I can't get to this guy. Can he roll while adjacent? Let's see if we can block him. I don't know. Just hit us. Nope, he's still barrel rolling. Never mind, it worked. I'm a genius. Teamwork. And the heal. Double attack. Dang, he lived with not a whole lot of health. But yeah, so that's the trick. Get up close to him and he can't do anything. Good to know. Alright. I'm going to teamwork with you again for the heal, which does give the audience boost there, and then we're going to take him out. Oh shit, I forgot we had to defeat him with a finishing move though. Whoopsies. That didn't go so well. Now that's an explosion. Max audience again. So it cost us money, but we did make like 225. Chroma Squad is too super adorable. Hey, you, watch Chroma Squad. What a spammer. The heroes are suffering so much getting hurt on these episodes. Oh my. Sunday is almost over, but I'm glad I watched Chroma Squad. Fan conversion. Alright, we got some fans. We got three messages here, too. An old friend. How are you doing, my old friends? We all know that I'm the only reason why your new show is any good. I know that our last moments weren't so great, and we were in a bad situation because of the ideas you have stolen from me. Hey, Ursa. Yeah, I'm liking it so far. Man, nice to see you. How's it going? Let's get straight to the deal. You have a few options here. 1. I see you in court, or 2. You pay me tributes for my ideas, or 3. I'll be your new director. I hope you understand the situation. Everything will be alright. Nice, yeah, you told me that. That's awesome. Dang. Hard choices here. We could just go to court, but I don't think we have a case since we did kind of just steal shit. Aw, oh, man. I don't want him on the show, though, and... No, we need to retain creative... creative directive here. So yeah, he's not being our director. I don't really want to pay tribute. Maybe we will just see him in court. We're going to go hardcore here and say we'll see him in court. Then we have to get like a lawyer and shit though. Maybe we just pay him. No, we don't negotiate with terrorists. We'll see you in court, jackass. I would advise you differently, but the worst vice is advice, okay? Good luck to you all. Lawyers are the devil's ministry. Marketing. Greetings, representative of Copyright Rangers. My name is Ronaldo Sampao. I'm the manager at Mad Folks Marketing Agency LLC. We loved your first episodes and we're willing to work for you, making your show reach more and more people around the world. This is how our agency works. You pay us a fixed weekly cost and we work converting the audience of your episodes into fans and income. We guarantee you a 15% increase in your audience on every episode. Do we have a deal? It's free for the first week. This sounds like utter spam. It's free for the first week, though. What could go wrong? 15% increase in your audience on every episode. We were already maxing it out, though. For the most part, like, I'm sure it won't always be the case. But yeah, for now, let's just say we're going to look for other options. Well then, I hope you find an agency that suits your needs. Here, take this. It's the smallest of marketing agencies that I have. I wouldn't be needing it anyway. Have a pleasant day. Huh? That's kind of weird. Having fun, kids. Ferdinand G. What a forgetful uncle you have, Flashy. We haven't talked since the studio's opening. How are things at my warehouse? I hope you have all the space you need. I told Joe to go fix that leak in the bathroom next Friday. Oh, and make sure to feed that cute little cat that lives around the place. She has been there since I brought in the Cerebro device last summer. Probably snuck into the box or something like that. Cats are always nice to have around. I hope the little fellow inspires you to create new things. Alright, so yeah, we have marketing options and are in a lawsuit now. We're a real studio. Customize your marketing campaign wisely and get more fans for each episode. Your friend Dave, he's got more than 100 followers on Microblog, plus 10 fans per episode. Review on niche website. You've also got a part-time accountant, but costs more. A friend of your dad's, plus $100 per episode. Fans, money. Sounds like a real studio. Yep, we're in business. Plus $150 per episode. Plus $100. Is that just like straight up more money? I don't know. Seems kind of odd. 50 per episode? No, there's no more. Mad folks. Old school, but get the job done. Commercial breaks. Plus 10 income conversion rate. Plus 10% audience per episode. I don't know, I think, I don't know what exactly fans do, but I think this would build our show most. I don't know, though. Yeah, what exactly does the fans give us per episode? Because we'd be spending 30 to get things. The other one is, this is pretty nice, because it gives us straight up money. Let's go for the fans here. Which offer will we take? Let's do the 3 episodes. Save some money here. I play the long game. We got an achievement called I Play the Long Game. 3 episodes left. $22 per episode. Let's do the... where is our... Oh, there we go. Fan power. Do plus 20 fans per episode. Oh. Interview and random. Okay, let's use that because it uses less fan power for almost as many fans. Activated. Okay, I guess that works. That's marketing. We don't need anything else here, but I do want to check the skills. Heals when using teamwork. Gain skill regen when you use any skill. And I get is skill. What is skill regen? It doesn't tell us. Do we have, speaking of skills, do, no, we still don't have unlocks yet. Requires season 2. Alright, they level up the longer you season. That's nice. But yeah, so skill regen when you use a skill. Heals when using teamwork. Just straight health. Alright, so I guess we've only got the one ability we really need to keep track of here, which is that pink can heal. Which is pretty handy. Oh, and we do have the stats here too. Dodge and critical skill regen. Okay, and yellow can counter. Yellow is also fast. Alright. Do we want to buy anything here? We have a little bit more money now. We could give everyone some health so we're not struggling quite as much. I think that's a good idea. Actually, let's check the crafting options. We need leather. 27 health and random properties. We've got counter and random properties, health and random properties. What are our current boots? Hiking boots, plus 15 health. So we'd take a little less health. You know what? I think I'm better off just let's see if we can get weapons on everyone. A cardboard sword. Shoot, that would take all of our Play-Doh, though. Plus 40 weapon damage. Random properties. Might be worth... it doesn't give us flat attack, though, which is one thing I wanted. So yeah, let's not. Just go back. Okay, I think I'm just going to buy... Dang, they're kind of expensive. Yeah, the plus 12 attack will help us finish people off a little faster. So yeah, I think I will get... Sword and... sword on you. Sword on yellow, because she's fast and talented and stuff. And... You've got the pistol. You got tons of attack. Green. And sure. I guess that's it. So now everyone's got more attack. Alright. Fatty Alien. Fat Alien terrorizes the city, and Cerebro sends Chroma Squad to deal with this threat, but someone has a dentist appointment. A cliche warehouse. Alright, we have to perform a team attack with 3 squad members, defeat all weak bread crumblers in 4 turns. And then after that phase, we have... Defeat all minions before defeating the boss monster, and hit boss every turn. That's interesting. Alright. It'll tell us again when we get in, but yeah. Poof. I love it when we use the teleport effect for no reason at all. It's just too much fun, isn't it, Lee? Haha! I almost forgot, Flashy, you have a dentist appointment today, right? Yeah, in a few moments, Jet, then I'll have to leave, I'm sorry. No problem, we'll make this as quick as possible. Get ready! This game is amazing. It's time for the minions to get on stage. Grrr! Rrr! Suddenly, a very human-like, alien-esque figure joins the scene. No, you're not supposed to join us right now. We haven't found your hiding place yet. I'm sorry, folks. I'll pay more attention next time. A few more minions to the scene should make up for it. Prepare yourselves! Wow, what the hell? We need to get rid of these monsters. They're all around us. Don't worry, Wynn, this should be easy. Really? Go Chroma Squad. Perform a team attack with 3 squad members. Defeat all weak bread crumblers in 4 turns. I hope they're actually very weak. That's a lot of dudes. Weak nut. Oh, there's. So the bread crumblers are the guys with the guns. This is gonna suck. You've got the most health. I could tank it out with you. I could jump over because I want to. Yeah, I could go here, teamwork it up, and jump you over here. Jump you over here. Jump you over here. And let's go ahead, hit this guy for the teamwork, I think, on this. Hey, nice. And then you're gonna teamwork. You're gonna teamwork. And you're gonna hit this dude. Triple attack! Oh! Nice. That went pretty well, I think. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah! You hit me, I hit you too. Oh, man. Oh! Ow. That counter. Ooh. Ow. That hurt. Alright, we're gonna look for a Chroma ties here then. We got beat up. Let's see, can everyone make it to that square? It looks like. So, we're gonna go here. Teamwork it up. Red's gonna go here. Shoot. Pink could have healed, but we're gonna chromatize anyway here, so that should be fine. Let's see. Teamwork. We're gonna do another triple attack. I'm not sure if it's overkill, but we're gonna do it. Triple attack! Bam! Nice. And you, I think you're just gonna do one attack over here. Here. Oh no, never mind. We used everyone, so. Wait, can you still chromatize? No. Alright, that was close. Yeah, get close here, but we're not gonna attack, and then we're gonna chromatize. Everyone's low health. Oh, they move anyway. Oh, they move over to where the guy is. Alright. So the guy who chromatizes calls the order. Nice. And it doesn't refresh action points, just his. So we'll go ahead and take a shot at this dude. Bam! Reduce cooldown from Gadget Geek. Alright. Nice, and they can't really reach us super easily. Just a costume wound! Ow. Dang, there are a lot of them. Oh, man. Pink, though. And Pink is our healer, so that makes things troublesome. I don't think she can heal herself. Oh, maybe she can. Well, that might have to be a thing. And you're going to do... Wow, you're going to AoE all of them, because that's just too good to pass up. We do have to get this guy this turn, though. Can we get there with everyone? You can get there. I don't think everyone else can. You know what, maybe Pink go here? No, Pink stay where, no, maybe. Yeah, can everyone get, no, everyone can get there. I don't know if that's close enough, though. Yellow can already get over there. Red can get there. Red, yellow. I want blue, though. So I guess we're going to have to go here. And no one else is wounded, so let's go ahead. Teamwork. Can Green get over there? Damn. I need to take this guy out this turn. Oh, you know what? Double attack might do it since we are boosted. Shit, you can't get over there either. Oh, never mind. What? No, oh my god, this sucks. Can you sword attack? Doesn't quite kill. Oh shit, we were gonna AoE, but we might have to. Oh, you're on cooldown anyway. That's disappointing. We couldn't quite get there. We did everything else, but oh, I guess we could hope for a crit. That's about it. Oh, we can move and lasso. I'm glad I remembered that. But yeah, move and lasso as a free action, which pulls to an adjacent position. Where would an adjacent position be? Hopefully there, but it could be anywhere. But yeah, maybe I jump here, pull, and then everyone else could get to him. Yeah, that looks good. All right, jump here, style points. Hooah! Pull this dude. Eagle lasso. Hooah. That is technically adjacent. And do we teamwork? Oh, you know what? You can hit everyone with the blast. Move up and blast everyone. Multi-shot. Shit! I didn't realize it pushed away. We just keep making things worse here. Dang it! I didn't realize it had a knockback effect too. All right, we're back to just relying on a crit here, I guess. That's too bad. Oh, never mind. Yellow hasn't moved yet. Yellow hasn't moved yet. So we've got yellow and green. Cool. Get up here. Teamwork. Yeah, teamwork. And yellow's gonna jump right over here. And does sword slash activate teamwork? Yes. Whoa, what? Is it? It's calling his teamwork too. That is awesome. I didn't realize that. Skills cause teamwork too. So we're gonna double slash this dude. Huge. Oh yeah. Sickness. And let's see. I wish it showed your normal damage. Oh, it does. 74 to 80. Okay, so let's do this for the kill. Bam. Okay, that's pretty cool. Nice. I don't kill blue. Okay, pink's gonna have to heal here. Blue's got the gun. I wish it showed where the heal was. Anyone have a sword? No. You've got the gun though, which will kill. Cause yeah, I'm looking to kill that guy, and then we can. They're all low because we hit them. All right, bad. I'm gonna teamwork this guy and this guy, I guess. I'm going to get the wounded people up. Let's go here. Teamwork. Let's move green down here. Teamwork. Shoot, I realized that puts pink in a bad position to actually do that. Because I should have joined in on the attack here with someone. I should have moved her up and teamworked first. That is my bad. We can go here. No, because then that. Yeah, I wanted to hit everyone. That's too bad. Oh, we've also got the heal. We could just heal someone. Did it use one or both turns? It doesn't show. Does Heal Dukin use one or both turns? It's hard to tell. Yeah, because if it uses one, we could heal and then teamwork. Let's try it just to see. Heal Dukin. Dang it, it does end her turn, so everyone else is low now. Oh shit, and I teamworked both of them, so we're actually going to triple attack. That's unfortunate. Oh, unless I kill one first. Let's see if we can get lucky and kill this guy. Dang it. But yeah, we were doing well and then it got really messy. I think we'll do that. That will unfortunately be a triple attack though. But yeah, we could triple attack this guy, which I guess is the best move. I messed up there. Wasn't thinking it through. Thankfully, everyone is fine. Everything is perfectly fine. Okay. Let's go right back into the action here. And Pink is gonna teamwork correctly this time. Heal everyone up. Bam! Ganged up on. You're gonna... Oh, nice. We actually have this. Teamwork. Yellow, you're just gonna go kill this dude. Double attack! Okay, use Terra because she does more damage. And then you're just gonna kill this dude. There we go. We should continue this story in another episode. For now, I'm off to the dentist. Take care, everyone. That pose! To be continued. Wait a second. We may use Flashy's absence to build a new story piece. Yeah, like Flashy was kidnapped by Fat Alien. This will be gold! Well, cough cough, actually, proceeding with the story. We should get to a different position. The audience will think we're at a different part of the episode. Good idea, Wind. Everyone move, and let's get to the new positions. Fat Alien kidnapped Flashy. Then Chroma Squad reached its warehouse so they could get their friend back. Yeah, and it suddenly appears. You shall never see Flashy again. Fair. This game is all sorts of wacky. Oh, that's some trickiness. Flashy is in good hands. Haha, yeah. Then someone else joins the set using the teleport effect. Who are you? My name is Thomas Dahl. I'm Galax Silver, the sixth ranger of the Galax Rangers. We are responsible for maintaining galaxy-wide peace. And this intergalactic monster is a threat to us all. I thought you were just barging into our studio. But I'll definitely take that. Your line was just too great. Oh, this game. Welcome to our show, Thomas. Alright, everyone, keep rolling. Galax Silver, it's nice to see you here. Fat Alien kidnapped Flashy. Say your last words, obese creature. Limitless potential, Galax Silver. Nice. My Galax Saber is ready to strike you down. Defeat all minions before defeating the boss monster, but we still have to hit the boss monster every turn. Tricky! Alright, this guy needs to go down. I think we're gonna move here. And teamwork it up. And there's the boss. We can hit it with red. I think just red. Yep. I'm glad that worked out though. We almost couldn't at all. Let's go ahead and hit the boss. Because we have to every turn. Wow, he's got a lot of health. Alright. Can anyone else even get to there? Yes, you can. Can we triple? No. Can anyone else? No, you can't even get to there. I guess I can move you here. And... yeah, that'll work. Move you here. Let's go ahead. Teamwork. Oh wow, I can get you far now. Where do I want everyone? Wow, this guy has so much health. We're gonna use him to block, so we're gonna put you over here. And we're gonna put you, I guess. Oh, we don't even need the style points. So I'm gonna keep you back a little bit right here. And then we're gonna teamwork. What else do we have? Just one right now, right? Yeah. Alright. And we could do that. Oh, I was gonna say we don't wanna hurt the boss too much, but that's not the boss right now. So yeah, let's do the slash. Oh shoot, it doesn't make everyone do the slash though. But they will still teamwork. Right? It can be a little tricky, but I think they should still all teamwork off that. Let's do it. Galax Saber! What? They didn't! Oh, that's bullshit. I set that all up and then they didn't actually... Damn, Galax Silver is kicking ass. And then they didn't actually do the teamwork. Alien Gun. Ow. But yeah, that was sad. That's not how it's supposed to go. Alright, we need to get one person over there. Alright. Oh, you can already get over there. Let's just do that. Tank it out. Ooh. Alright, how many do we need? Like, 3, I think. This will heal everyone, so you can be our first teamwork. Heal everyone a little bit. Red. Oh, nice. You have potential to kill this guy, so I'm going to move you over here and hopefully kill this guy. Nice. And then we're going to triple teamwork this guy. Pink's already up. Yellow can be the instigator since she does most damage. I'm not sure it makes a difference, but we're going to do it. Go ahead, teamwork. And then Yellow's going to kick this guy's ass. Aw, and he lives slightly. Ow. 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 I mentioned ow. Ow! Pink, no! Alien gun. Ooh. Alright. Green can hit him. So yeah, green, get over there. You're also at full health, so that's good. Ooh. But yeah, this is an interesting fight. Pink, I want you to heal. Let's go over 90 to 112, decent. Oh, and with the sword that should kill. So yeah, let's get you over here and sword attack this dude. Come on, Galax Saber. Oh, I knew it. I had a feeling. 6 health. Alright. Pink, go over here. Teamwork. Pink might go down here, though. Ooh. You could hit that guy. Oh, and then we'll teamwork this guy to finish him off. Oh. Only issue is this guy's still up, and that poses a threat to Pink, so I think I'll actually take this guy out, but we have to hit first so we're not teamworking that. Actually, this guy's super low, so we can do that. Let's do that. There we go. And then Red will just punch this dude. Nice. Ow. That's fine. Oh, I forgot about that guy. There's one more guy over there. Alien gun! Ooh, green! Going off. Do you have any special abilities? Not that I can tell. Alright. Pink, I think, is gonna... maybe move and heal this guy. Yeah, we want to be moving in this direction. Hopefully this guy's still shooting at green, though. I don't even... Oh, yeah, good. We can still get there. But yeah, let's move pink up here. And heal. Or Galax Silver. Nice. And... how far can yellow move? Yellow can move to here. Let's move red up, max, almost max range. Teamwork, yellow, shit, not quite. So we're gonna have to, I guess, double teamwork to finish this dude off. We're so close. Unfortunate. Yellow. Get up here. The teamwork is out of control. There we go. I wish there was a way to choose where you want. There probably is and I'm missing it, but ooh, there we go. Silver tape. Oh, and that's the edge of the map. But yeah, that's one of my complaints about the game. My few complaints is just the UI is quite clunky. And arrows doesn't drag. You have to like drag with the mouse. And that's the edge of the map, so you can't even scroll too far over. But whatever. Let's go ahead and hit this guy once more. Hey, what is that? Oh, he's got stun resistance. Good to know. But yeah, let's go hit him again to keep our boss damage counter up. And hopefully they still focus on this guy and he can dodge. He didn't dodge. Alien gun! Ow! Not dodging. Okay. We want to get silver in the action. Silver can go to there. So red, go to here. I hope that was where we wanted to go. And teamwork. Silver, yes. Go up here. Hooah! Yellow. Hooah! Pink, you're kind of in trouble. Just go here and teamwork. Whoa! Oh, I guess it heals percentage based or something. And let's see. What? Green can't hit? No. Shit, and we can't teamwork. That is unfortunate. Can we seriously not get to the guy because we got knocked back? Oh, no, that's green. Oh, you know what? No, because you guys have moved already. What? Crap. What crap? Oh, man. I don't know. I don't think we can teamwork off the next one, but let's try it. So let's go to right here and teamwork. Oh. No, we can't attack, though. Oh, man, that feels so bad. We are so close. Let's get you in here. I am disappointed. You've got plenty of health. Let's get you around back. That's so annoying! I don't think there was anything we could do there. And that was some weirdness. Why? Why? Alright, let's go ahead and get you up here and teamwork. Get a little bit of heal there. That was just not cool. Double attack! And it didn't quite kill, unfortunately. And yeah, let's finish this guy off with green. But yeah, I'm not happy with that one. Let's see. Shoot. Move here and teamwork. And you go smack this dude. That was lame. I guess the lesson there. Ooh. Lesson there was we should have stuck more together. Tell me you can get. Oh, cool, you can get there. Ooh, we're gonna get the. Can we get the finish move? Possibly. Red, yes. We can get the finishing move. Teamwork. 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 Hooah! Chroma power! Ho! Dang, they just kicked the shit out of that guy. That is really annoying. We hit him all but the last turn. Ugh, you have bested me. Blink, blink, blink. Explode. The threat was easy to handle, Chroma Squad. Thanks for your help, Galax Silver. No need to thank me. You should thank the energized crystals we all channel Galaxia Force from. But I must leave now. My ship, the Star Road Surfer, awaits me. I bid you good luck on your path, Chroma Squad. Poof. We need more friends like this one. I agree. He's OP. Yeah, I can't wait for Flashy to watch this episode. Boom. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Alright. Still not making much money. We made some... You might need to play this game sometimes. Yeah, you might. You might. Check out Chroma Squad. Copyright Rangers series is amazing. How dare Chroma Squad be so good and full of happiness. Evil minions. Boss team. The Chroma Squad is the new cool. Yeah, it was in... It's been in a few of the bundles. So you might have it. Hey, you. Watch Chroma Squad. Good stuff. We're not making as much money as I would have liked, though. It's all about the money. Let's see. A message from Jupiter. Shinya Takeda. Hey friends, it's Takeda from Cyber Police. I'm writing to congratulate you, Copyright Rangers. You are doing such a great job, and I really hope we can record something together sometime. Chroma Squad is amazing. Oh, I almost forgot. Tamako sent a hug. Her Venus armor that you designed turned out really good, but we crafted it too late for our season finale, Takeda. Hearing from you is super inspiring. I'm glad to hear it. We need more amazing shows like yours. I'll spread the word about it for everyone I know from the Sentai industry. Take care. We've got no comment. But yeah, it's really fun so far. Be careful, you are in danger. From no author. No subject. Hacks, how'd they do that? Alright, we've got a little bit more money. Ooh, okay, so we can actually see the money break down here. Actors' salaries, marketing, other expected income, money per... Oh, so it's audience that is important, not fans, I guess. I wonder what fans does for us, then. So yeah, actors' salaries, other... Wait, oh, I guess we already paid for marketing. Expected income. And we did get more fan power. So we could... I wonder if you can only have one on at a time. But we could get more fans per episode. Yes, we can have both. Tons of fans. And I guess let's go ahead and use the last of our star power to get audience, too. There we go. Man, we don't have all that much money. Let's see if... Oh, we could craft a helmet now. Oh, with the silver tape. Creative solution and surprisingly effective bucket helmet. More health and random properties. Sure, let's get a craft going there. Bucket helmet. Let's see, what do we get? Attack up and health. Oh, attack and health up. Cool. Sure, let's get that on red, I guess, our team leader. Plus 12 health. But I think our boots already gave 15, but this does do random properties too, so we could do more crafting if we wanted. Yeah, we already have boots, but we could get more boots. We need leather. Leather. Oh, so we could make leather from the cotton. It's not a bad idea. We could make leather and get suits. We could make two leather. Let's do that. We're going to craft some leather here. More leather. And we're going to craft suits, get some health and random properties. Plus 6 dodge. Let's see, who needs that? We'll just keep that for now. And craft another one. Plus 5 critical. Keep. Nice. Yeah, we don't have enough for more right now. Nothing is... Actually, we could make boots out of cotton. You can also buy 5 common crafting materials. Yeah, let's see. Who could use... Let's see. What do we have here? We've got a helmet. Oh, that's not our equipped. So we've got... 5 critical... Alright, so we want someone... Oh, blue has very high dodge. We could keep increasing the dodge. Blue could be our tanky guy. Not sure why he gets dodge currently. Yeah, that's what we could do though. Let's go ahead and give him the homemade suit with the dodge. Nice. And what does our helmet do? 12 health and attack, that's fine. And then we need the... It's just improved suit. We need another homemade suit on someone with high critical, I guess, to keep the crit chance up. Oh shit, that could go on our leader here. Yeah, we're gonna crit the hell out of things with our high crit chance. 20%. Nice. And... Alright, we got anything else? I guess not. That's it for now. And we have to wait till season 2 for that. Alright. Let's see. Yeah. That's gonna do it for this episode, as well as for this night. We'll be back tomorrow with... We'll actually be doing some Smite, since there is an event going on. I'm a little disappointed by the timing, actually, because... I'm all down for free stuff, so I was like, yeah, let's go ahead and get some of that. But yeah, we'll be playing Smite tomorrow for the freebies, and then the day after we'll be going to Battle Brothers, which the patch is coming out with a bunch of new content. It's called the final version, although like I said, hopefully it's not actually the final version, but it's like the coming out of early access version. And that's a really fun game, so it'll be fun to jump back into that. And then Sunday will probably be more RimWorld, because I've been loving RimWorld. But yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Good night. Peace.